there are nearly 2.5 million STEM jobs going unfilled in today's workforce. Here at Vex Robotics, we're working to close the skill gap by improving workforce development education. Using our advanced V5 technology, we've created a means to educate students on the fundamentals of collaborative problem solving in a way that's accessible to everyone with a low barrier of entry. Introducing Vex WorkCell. Designed for career and technical education, WorkCell combines our proven VexCode software with hardware components like motors, sensors, and electronics. WorkCell acts as a primer, introducing students to manufacturing concepts like construction, palletizing, and coordinate planes to give the workforce of the future a foundation of understanding. Students will take control of their WorkCell using VexCode V5, available on all devices. VexCode is a coding environment that meets students at their level. Novice coders can start coding with blocks, while more advanced coders can use Python or C++. Whether it's blocks or text, all students can use VexCode's tutorials, example projects, and built-in help to code their V5 WorkCell along the way. We've also created STEM Labs to support educators with free, easy-to-follow lessons that align with educational standards. Each STEM Lab contains important concepts like factory automation in the form of guided explorations that encourage teamwork and collaboration. The teacher portal contains instructional planning and support that includes teaching guides, strategies for differentiation, integrated teacher notes, and more. Vex Robotics also cares about your development as an educator. That's why we offer over 17 hours of free online professional development to advance your skills in STEM. This course is self-paced and gives you the tools needed to facilitate meaningful learning experiences for your students. We're committed to enhancing career and technical education by providing a clear path for students to prepare for advanced manufacturing careers. This is the future of Industry 4.0. This is Vex V5 WorkCell.